Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again. Wait outside for me. I'll just be 2 minutes.
Wait outside? But why?
Please, Alice, just trust me. Don't move or I'll shoot! Take the cash from the register, put it on the counter. Not a word.
Excuse me, are you done?
Go ahead.
$4.95, please.
Open the register. Put the cash on the counter.
You better get out of here before things get nasty.
You see that little girl outside? Her name is Alice. She's 9 years old, and this is the worst night of her life. All I need is a few dollars so we can find a place for tonight. And I'm not leaving without that money. We've got some money now.
Wait, how did you get it?
I just asked the cashier for a few dollars. Okay, Alice. We're gonna find some place to sleep tonight.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Put that back right now. Shit.
I'm sorry, but we're desperate.
All right. Just take it easy.
On the floor, now!
Take whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
What are you doing? You can't do that. It's wrong.
It's going to be all right, Alice. Come on, let's go.
Why did you do that?
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice.